in the bright lands of Africa, the Lion King rules over all the animals. The king was Mufasa, and he had a cub named Simba. Upon his birth, Simba was presented to all the animals in the bright realm. Simba was next in line to be a king. He grew up to be a courageous fine prince. However, Mufasa's brother Scar was not happy because he also wanted to be a king. One day, Scar killed Mufasa by throwing him down into the stampede. Scar told Simba that Simba had an unwillingly caused a stampede, which caused the death of Mufasa. Run away, Simba, and never come back. Simba ran away feeling frightened and sad. Simba was saved by Timon and Pumbaa from hunger and tiredness. What nice head for Simba. Will he ever be the Lion King? Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to present an adaptation of the Lion King. This is a story about Simba learning from his past and forgiving himself in order to move on.
What
fill up.
decided to face all the responsibilities with courage. As he arrived at the throne, he was greeted by nasty boys. Came to terms with his past and took